Use the right two lanes to take the I-90 East exit toward Albany.